the next piece I'm going to play is a bit of a tribute to Leo Kottke. It was written in North Yorkshire in Christmas, about 3 years ago, a bit of American feel to it. So I decided to, I had a lot of friends on the east coast of the US, so I decided to copy, call it Chesapeake Sunrise. And here we go.